Yo, what's up, guys? We're in, no, almost in London. We're at Stansted Airport. That's my. And as you can see, public transport is having constipation right now. Shit, man.
Yum, yeah. Yum, yum, yum.
Yum, 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 yum. It's not so yum, yum. I'm actually pissed.
No, you're
not. I am. I might be smiling, but that's because it's my form of communication. That's how my teacher tells it to me.
It's okay to cry.
But yeah, London vlog.
Hi, Liza.
So we are in the underground now, on our way to Piccadilly Circus to Jollibee, and that's the first thing we're gonna eat. By the way, this is gonna be about food. This video is gonna be food. Okay, I'm not sure, but it's gonna be a bit about food. The weather isn't too great. Oh wait, there is a Christmas market though. However, what can you expect about the UK? The weather is always terrible. However, we're almost at Jollibee. You know where I belong. To my own like type of people. To my like hometown, and Jollibee is like home in Europe.
George.
What?
Your home.
Okay, like second type of home, if you know what I'm saying.
No.
So yeah, no, yes, yes.
Guys, guys. Let me do that Martinez, Argentina. That's.
I got myself like two yum burgers and like one hot dog. You know the drill. You know the drill.
This is a yum burger.
Shit. Now it's time to go for like the hot dog test. Here it is. It's kind of mid. I'm not gonna lie. It tastes like a Western hot dog, like German. This ain't the Filipino hot dog I know. Right, so my girlfriend ordered this, the mango pie. She said that it was bussin'. Let me go. Lamitayo. Right, so now we are at Paddington Station, like the bear. Paddington. But yeah, we're going to our hotel. Look, if you're a Paddington fan, then look, it's Paddington, El Paddington. It's Paddington himself. We are in the hotel. It's like small but cute, I guess. I mean, it was like good, it's good for its price, you know. I'm not gonna ask a lot from them, and breakfast is included, so that's a good thing. Just like a little review back on a Jollibee, it's a disappointment compared to the Philippines, let's be real. Final rating, like a 4 out of 10. Man said, now you've got peace, right? Right? I just want to show you guys how nice this looks. Look at all those things up there. And those like balls. Balls in the sky in London? Wow. I don't know why I'm zooming in all the time actually. Right, we're gonna lunch. We got some udon. I got one with curry. My girlfriend has like one with chicken. But it looks a bit more promising compared to the Jollibee we had yesterday, because that was mid. I'm still disappointed.
But yeah, we'll see how this one tastes.
Okay, so I was able to get like some extra stuff. So I added some spring onions, some of this stuff, I don't remember the name, and some chili. Yeah. Yeah, this one is nice.
By the way, me and my, we got like free Coke as well. Like the machine thing does it for free.
I love you, bitch.
The weather is good.
What?
But we're in the Christmas market. Where we were yesterday, but then it was closed and we went to Jollibee, which is still mid in London.
It's not here, right?
Do you see this, guys? It's beautiful, right?
You're beautiful, right?
Thank you.
That's so good.
You want to say hi to the vlog?
What's up?
This is Bob.
I love you, bitch. Oh
my God. That's my Bob.
I put them on the best boba in the world, apparently, according to my lead.
What do you think about that?
What?
Look at this tree!
We out here.
Yes!
Ichigo. B.O.B.
B.O.B. Look, guys! Okay, I don't know why I'm filming myself, but it's just a nice treat. It's a beautiful night. We're looking for something dumb to do. Yeah, baby, I think I wanna marry you. So we are at this Korean restaurant. I got myself this pineapple beer. Bussin. Look at my food, guys. Look at that. Look at this. We bought some expensive ice cream.
We or he?
I bought.
We PayPal.
We PayPal.
I have to sell my whole outfit now. Just next rent.
We PayPal.
Does it look like
I saw that bridge before on GeoGuess.
Bridge.
Isn't this a bridge you could use at a drama? Look, guys.
This is the Titanic
Army.
Army.
Titanic Army. This is BTS. BTS Army.
Did you know that?
Look, guys, it's the Tower Bridge, not the London Bridge, but the Tower Bridge. And as you all know, it's a bridge with two towers. The function of it, I don't know.
Fun there fact, is... they rebuilt it after Spider-Man.
They did.
The next station is Morgan.
Look, guys, new metro. The Northern Line, the Elizabeth Line, and Barberino. National Rail Services. It is... He's actually the owner. Yeah. And this is my guest is spelled M-A-I and then guest. And this is me. I am Jungkook from PTSD. We're on our way to Camden.
Camden,
but look, the station is clean. Look.
Dit is echt veilig. We kunnen mensen geen zelfmoord plegen.
Ja, precies. Look, it looks like NS, but like
nee,
way upgraded.
Nee, NS Sprinter in naar jou toe.
Look, guys, it looks like NS, but upgrade. And we are here in Camden Town.
I need a tote bag. bitch.
So if you don't know what Camden is known for, there's like a very famous market thingy. There's also a bunch of fake stuff, like fake football shirts or whatever. But yeah, it's a very touristic-ish place. There's also some legit stores, like Ray-Ban, Fred Perry, whatever. Yeah. Now we're in this place with a bunch of small shops. I must say, even though Bob, the guy in the previous clips, hates Camden, I don't think it's that bad. But of course it gives me a bit of a like Philippines fake market vibe, which shouldn't be in a, you know, well-developed country. But you know, it's all vibes, it's all vibes. Nice. I got myself a corn dog, bulldog sauce, just the original one. So we'll see. The sauce is pretty nice. I like the spice.
Is it the best one I've had?
No.
But it's good.
Yo, guys, look at this. Hidden gem. These feet are so big, like, look. What?
Beautiful store.
Okay, so we're gonna eat in this Japanese restaurant called Eat Tokyo. There's like a big ass line outside, but it's well priced. And I'm gonna go for torikatsu, bento box. We'll see. Look at the food. This is only $9.50.
We ate and left no crumbs.
I did.
Look at the murder scene.
Oh wait.
Look at the murder scene we just created. Absolutely destroyed it.
Unbelievable.
We just left the restaurant.
It was so busy.
Yeah.
After the crime scene, we just.
Yeah, I feel like my back's blown out, no homo. But holy shit.
Are you cheating on me?
No.
I hope no one uses that toilet seat.
We decided to get more food.
Exactly.
More murder, more serial killer at this point.
Mm-hmm, you heard it guys, you heard it.
Guess someone wouldn't hear the first thing. No!
We're at Massive Muhammad. And that means that we made it to
End of our journey.
I'm tired, I'm full.
I'm pregnant.
That was the dead wall.
I'm not pregnant. I'm just joking.
Yet. You need to spice it up one more.
I love you, bitch.
Oh my god.
I ain't gonna never stop loving you, bitch.